Misandric witch Queen Esmeralda manages to escape from the West Indies fleet and settle in a desert island with her two daughters, Princesses Ruby and Salmon, so they can be free from the influence of men. But the island actually happens to be inhabited by a misogynistic logger and his two sons, loggers Verdemar and Azul Cielo. So the women cross-dress as men.